Hola a todos. My name is Roberto Salinas. I'm the director of the Center for Latin America at Atlas Network. And I want to tell you a story called Groundhog Horror. And this is the story of Daniel Ortega, would-be Marxist and would-be tyrant, who is using repression, torture, and violence in order to silence dissent in the upcoming presidential elections of November 7th in his country. So all presidential candidates, whether they're left, right, center, up, or down, have been put in jail because Ortega wants to perpetuate his power into eternity. But the use of violence, the use of torture, the threat of jail, in order to be able to silence dissent, speaks about the level of intolerance that has reached or has actually reincarnated the ghost of Che Guevara. Che Guevara, the worst assassin, serial torturer, pedophile, homophobe, and worst human being that you could possibly find in the last 100 years in Latin America, has reincarnated into Daniel Ortega. He has jailed not only his own members of his own party, but also Cristiana Chamorro, many others, and especially our friend Felix Madariaga, who all he said was he was in favor of liberal democracy. And now we don't know if he's being tortured. We don't know if he is being held permanently. We don't even know if he's alive today. We have to speak up in favor of freedom of expression, of freedom of dissent, freedom to choose. Nicaragua is a horror story that we can no longer tolerate. It is an atrocity. Daniel Ortega cannot be called a leader by any criteria that one can imagine. Please help us to spread the message. Please help us to free Félix. Que viva Félix, que viva la libertad de Nicaragua.